For the first time ever, a private company has returned a vehicle to the International Space Station. The space station captured a SpaceX supply ship earlier today. The Dragon, as it's called, launched Saturday, carrying lab mice and fruit flies for space research. It's the second trip for the Dragon, which first went to the space station in 2014. The mission contributes to SpaceX's goal of introducing reusability in spaceflight.